Music by Cosmic, source YouTube audio library, song and lyrics for PMK. This is an imaginary song. If it connects any person, it would be mere coincidence. This is a commentary on my country, which is monumentary. If you want to touch my heart, just know my country, you get a direct entry. Yo man, I am from India, we just don't play here, Dandiya. We never invaded others, we always treat take them as our brothers and sisters. We believe in Vasudeva Kutumbam, the whole world is one. Whoever came to our land, we give them freedom and learn their wisdom and never ask for freedom. Silly people still think they can control us. Come out of the lagoon, we have reached the moon to the hole. We are the living boon, we were ruled for ages. Salute to all the angels and sages who taught us tolerance. We gave the daily wages to the invaders, even though they treated us like garbage. We gave them place to stay. They broke our trust like a crack in the clay. We were separated, the differences were created, and finally we got divided. Then we got independence, one nation, India came to existence, which was pre-decided. Sell it to all those who gave the life for the homeland. Dr. Subhash Chandra Bose Ji and Bhagat Singh Ji should be the youth's most following brand, but most of us follow the petty paid stars who earn money and fame here. But when asked why you support non-Indian brands, they can't bear. They are dead from inside. The affection and voice of motherland they can't hear. It's clear if we really care for the legends who sacrificed their life for this land, which is highly prized. Leave this divide and rule and concept, which is narrow and compact. We all are being used for a political motive. When we ask for freedom, we are abused, the mind which we have not used. So please wake up, the dead mind, start to speak up. What we got from the religious breakup is nothing we have made. Unknown boundaries in which whole life we are stuck up. So realize and don't do the same mistake, since life is once, there are no retakes. Respect to the lives who gave their life for the motherland.